This is the shocking, most shocking jumla, because 2014 May, last or 2 days before the last day, it was released their manifesto. In 2015 February, 6 months later, they filed an affidavit in the Supreme Court saying not possible. What about 2019 manifesto? Zero. I'm pointing out those things where they've run away. Manifesto says nothing about agricultural growth. It says nothing about MSP. Number three, welfare measures for farmers above 60 years. I would like to know for above 60 year farmers class categorically, what has been done in 5 years? Zero. In this 2019 manifesto, shamelessly again, they have said pension for farmers. Vague general stuff. Nothing done on welfare, because when you say welfare for farmers above 60 years, it would have included something like a pension. Nothing done in 5 years, and yet a promise, only rephrasing, calling it pension for farmers in 2019. Number four on agriculture, last point on agriculture was implement farm insurance scheme for crop loss. We have demonstrated to you that in 5 years, crop loss insurance has meant that the corporation of the BJP, of the Modi government, which does this work, has earned 21,731 crores in premium. The receipt in premiums is many, many times more than the payout in crop loss. Now, they have not talked about this. They are now talking of voluntary enrollment in Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. The second important jumla which has to be exposed and hammered is the jumla about economy and employment. I'll just take 2 or 3 minutes. Banking reforms is promised in 2014. The banking reform definition here has been defined as Nirav Modi, Mehul Choksi, Vijay Mallya. There is an admission that NPAs, bad debts, unrecovered loans have increased by lakhs of crores. This time, the 2019 manifesto repeats that empty hollow promise. The words are expedite efforts to bring fugitive economic offenders back to India and prosecute them for their crimes, when all of these gentlemen fled during their tenure, Vijay Mallya, Nirav Modi, Jatin Mehta, Mehul Choksi, and many more names. Encourage savings is a 2014 manifesto promise. Household savings actually in 5 years are at a 20-year low. 20-year low.